to the spirit of London.
Christopher Wren was given the task of rebuilding St. Paul's.